Okay. Didn't know what happened just now. Sure, we should be good. Let's go again. Wow, for the graphic, it's really good. It's really beginner show here for the driving school. Sure. After GT6, still a beginner here. Oh shit. I prefer manual transmission, so let's see how this goes. I was hoping the loading time would be less than the GT6, but yep, you can use mouse if you want. Sitting as a driving. Let's go for intermediate first. Just left stick. Yeah, okay. L2 button. Yeah. Oh my god. They got a turn signal and everything. So it's L2, R2, R1, blah 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 blah. What's the shift up, shift down? Okay, so it's Western Drive Club. X4 up. Down. This is reverse, e-brake. Change view. Okay. Oh, thank God. Can I choose for. Nah, I know. Keep it at 2. Oh my god, the music, I hate it. Could I turn off the music, please? I don't like the music. Okay, no, not this one. Really? Really? Oh, I hate the music. I really do. I need to exit it. The funny thing is, like, the best music for me is like the GT5 in the used car dealership. That's the good music. No, for a race. Let's go for the single race, shall we? Yeah, okay. This one? Oh, okay. Let's go with M4. Obviously, go manual. Let's go for intermediate first. Oh, we can, good. So we can get straight away to car settings. If you buy the upgrade and everything, it's like the previous Gran Turismo. Nope, sorry. Let's see. For the first race. Oh my god. Okay. Well, sorry for a bump there. I don't know how should I say this, but the handling is really good. Oh shoot! I'm sorry there. But my first impression is just from the graphics alone, it is worth it if you are playing the previous Gran Turismo. It's really a bump from the graphics as what you expected. It's really good. Oh my god, I overdone it there. Oh no, I can't. Yeah, it's great. It's really good. My first impression is really good. I really can't wait to drive the pre-order edition of the BMW M4, the safety car. Maybe the active stability management is won't let this car perform up to its level. I think I'm going to turn it off after this. Let's see if I can catch up before the last lap. Thank you. Oh my God. Change down. Well, I don't know whether it is as good as a next gen should be. But the sound is really nice. You can hear the engines growling and what's not. I think traction control maybe too. Could I use super soft? Oh, I didn't see it. They have this over here, you know, for you to see what the changes are going to make. Can I? The cornering is improved. Okay. Yeah, let's go for the racing soft. It should be good. Driving option, okay, I really want to try it. Yeah, the ASM really giving you much more that confidence while limiting your car performance. I turned off the ASM this time and it's really good. You sort of can feel, oh my God, see? Oh, epic fail. Should we try that one? So with the ASM off, you really need to be wary where your opponent is, because one slight bump from them will send you spinning off. Luckily, no one ever gave me a chance to test drive the car. Oh, really sorry for the just now. Oh yeah, they got their Porsche inside this game already because they got the license. Let's see. Can I keep up with you? Slingshot. No, I can't. One thing I really didn't like is the graphic of the changing gear, you know. For me, drive club, when you change gear, especially when the car has put a shifter and everything, you really look, it's so realistic. This one, I don't know, the animation is there, but it's feel dull. Oh yeah, and the detail to this game. Because the Porsche just now is a rear engine, so I could hear it really clear when I'm following. Let's see if I can catch up to this. I think Alpha. I should go to the Nürburgring of this. Can I keep up for another? Oh god, it's an epic fail. But I didn't see it have any damage. So I don't know whether it is in the future or not. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, so I'm in 6 seconds behind. I don't know if I can catch up or not. I don't think there's enough route for me to catch up to the first place. Come on, where are you? I think this is the Porsche. Yeah, I think it's the Porsche. Come on, don't be too clingy. Oh my god, no, I think I have to shoot penalty. Come on, get out of my way! Okay, I want to do one more time and And then we're going to straight for Melbourne Green. Definitely. I wanna try the golf, but let's try the golf. Okay, so the treasure control system, it seems, or oh, okay, because I didn't save it. Okay. I think the ASM really give you the kick in the back. I mean, if you're really into driving and you want to feel how the car really behave, turn off the ASM. Oh, early brake one. Ah, you're not moving out so fast. Let's see if I can slipstream. Oh yeah, you really can feel the difference. Oh, I shouldn't have put this now. The sensitivity is not up to my liking, but maybe I could adjust it from the setting, I don't know. Let's just see. The good thing is now, because the opponent is not so rubber bendy, you know. If you lift them good, then they're leaving good. Let's see if I can take the inside line from this guy. No. Punch it, chew. Let's go. Let's see who dares to break the ball. Oh, you know, I can't do that. Okay, let's go. Give you all what you got. This is one of the my favorite car in Drive Club. Oh, I wish the camera wasn't so, see, how shall I say it, instantaneous. I really wish they should update it, make it like a bit more like Drive Club. You see how fast it changes to the default camera. It's not so nice for me. Oh no, I shouldn't break this now. Woo. Oh, this is a Toyota. I thought it was an Alfa. Oh, overdone it. I've overdone it. Come on, punch it, punch it. Hard on the throttle. Almost a lockup. Almost a lockup. God, I screw up. I screw up. I screw up. Let's see if I can catch up to the first place. Oh my god, I screw up over there. That was scary. Okay, so what happened just now? I went to the grass. Oh my god, again! This is it! This is it! Oh my god, come on, golf. Give it all the power that you got. Come on! Well, the ASM is really giving you a bit more confidence if you're not really a, what should I say, a keen driver. I'm not a good driver either, so I really think the ASM would really make a difference if you're just playing casually. But where's the fun in that? Let's see if I can hit 200 kilometers an hour. 160, 170, 180, 190. Oh, just do it. Oh, no, not again! Know why, but if you're spun out like that just now, it seems like your controller sometimes just didn't respond like what you intended to do. I mean, it's like even dry clock, if you're spun out, the controller sensitivity, I mean your input, is translated into movement straight away. This one is kinda a bit slow. I remember GT6 and GT5 also should have a really good reaction time with the steering wheel. I mean, just want to see. But maybe it's just also me though. If you see there, there's a bug over there. Okay, a good stream feature. Inside out. Okay. Where else? No? Nothing? Nothing? Wow, you got the drift point, okay. Let's go to Europe. I really want to check into whether they got the new M5. Oh, I really hope they put M5 into this game sooner or later. But hey, they put James May car in here. Of course the Evo is gonna be in here. The Holy Grail. Okay, I want to try to play with this car. But I want to see the setting whether I can, you know, this control for the controller to make the input a bit more satisfying. Oh God. Sorry about that. I just cannot hold myself. There's a bit off there now. Sorry there buddy. 458. Is it a speciale? The car that have too much horsepower. The GTS. Oh God! Oh God.
That was close. There, you see what I mean about the steering wheel? Wait for me! Okay, now. Okay. Punch it. Oh my god, the ABS. I know, ABS is for loser. I really can't understand how the, you know, traction control always disrupt your power. The way the traction control kicks in is just too... Oh, god! Okay. Let's try this thing. Okay, let's try about weak. I know. The ABF, okay. Let's make it default. I don't know whether turning off the traction control is a good idea. I really don't think it is. Oh god, I really need the air brake. Air brake. Okay, could I make it back? Okay, that was an epic fail, guys. An epic fail. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Let's just try that out. I really think it's not a great idea to turn off the traction control. I don't know, the BMW M4 is far more superior than the GT SLS. Practically, yeah. Superior, I don't think so. Inside line. as expected. I really don't think the game is really good with DualShock controller. I think you really need a setting wheel so that at least you can come to. See yourself? It wasn't fluid, the motion. Okay. I surely need ABS to be good. Default just took my braking power way off. ABS is going crazy. Woo! I don't think that's how the real car should react with such a counter steer, but maybe it is. Maybe. Why do you flag the green flag? It should be yellow because I was going around the track. You blathering idiot. I can't make it to the first place, it was so far. Okay, maybe I need to try again. Let's see. So it's 3, okay? Let's make it 3. But still, there's something over here, I really wanna try it out. Yep, your braking is really getting better with the ABS grip. I don't know whether I can make it off because I'm not a really good driver. See what I mean? I'm not a good driver. Yeah, that part. That part. Oh my god, why you have to hit that thing? platform. Yes. Oh, sorry, I really want a slingshot, but you are moving so slow. I don't know whether it is just me or not, but the control, it feels like Project Cars. I mean, I don't know how to say it. I mean, it's not that. How do I say? Responsive, shall we say? It's not refined. To be too much power for me, as usual. Oh God, I should remember the track. The Alpha. What's possible? Oh, I think this is that Porsche again. Is it the Porsche? Yeah, I really believe it's the Porsche. You are my formidable foe, Porsche. Cutting corners over there. Woo, I purposely pushed into the grass. Life is karma. Slow down, slow down. Life is a karma, bitch. I told you life is a karma. Oh no, I don't think there's enough road for me to keep up with this guy. Oh no, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, there's no point in trying anymore. I really want to try again. Let's see. I want to, let's see, session control. I want it to be 1. Let's see how I should go with this one. Going white, I'm going white. Not a great idea. Not a great idea going white. That's close. That was really close. The throttle is really sensitive. I wonder if I drive the Veyron or the Chiron in the Nürburgring. Yeah, it would be crazy for me. See? I really love how in, you know, oh, we can give a signal. Ooh. Okay, I wanna overtake. Okay, I'm giving back. Wow. Can I give a, like a beam, a flash? I can't. I want to overtake you, bro. I'm going inside line. See, I'm indicating. Even in a circuit, yeah. I'm going back into the line. Thank you for letting me pass. This is amazing. Oh! Never use your hazard in a racetrack because there's a sign you're going to crash. I was an 8 seconds behind. I don't think I can make it in time, but we'll see. I shall try. Sorry, I have to go in the grass because you are not going wide enough. 220. 230. Break. I don't dare to give it a bit more later than that. Then I'm going wide. I don't think there's enough road for me to catch up with this guy. It's gonna be tough. Ulkhaykov. Calm down. How can the guy give reflex to me? Okay, you know, this is the flash button. Come on, M4. Do not let me down. Do not let me down, M4. Give it all you got. Oh, I see, because I have only that car. Okay, now I should change my car, okay? Yeah. How can I change my car? Let me check my network setting first. Wait up one moment, guys. Huh, this is weird. Why the net status? Why the net service fail? Maybe because I was playing with this last time, so. Let's see what car do I have in my garage. I don't think it will be much. Yep, only two car. Okay. What is over here? Oh, okay. Ah, I see. Ah, now it makes sense. So people who done pre-orders the item, or you know, yeah, especially pre-order the item. So this is where you guys will spend most of your playing, creating, and everything. Okay guys, so that's it pretty much. Thanks for tuning in.